How's it going, people? Well, I haven't finished my Scientology publication yet. And I found a new friend. Been adopted. Ow. So, let's get clear on a few things. Dianetics. How the seminar works. The Hubbard Dianetics Seminar is a weekend course with personalized supervision by trained Dianetics specialists. So they're not just trained, they're specialized. So they're good at that, at least. All right. Whether you have read Dianetics or not, preferable if you haven't, probably, you can learn exactly how to use Dianetics to make real changes in your life and start applying it right at the seminar. 1. The adventure begins down the rabbit hole. Upon arrival to the seminar, you receive a seminar kit, everything you'll need for the weekend, and a rapid orientation on the 2 days ahead. Probably even comes with a toothbrush, I don't know. Hopefully. 2. Learning to use Dianetics, a complete audio-visual presentation follows. In this, you learn the parts of the mind, Dianetics procedure, and you see how to audit. You know, it's just like Amway. They don't want you to buy Amway. They want you to sell Amway. So who buys it? The people selling it. They're going to train you to be an auditor on your first day. 3. Auditing. An amazing experience. It's like a psychic enema. Most of the 2-day seminar is devoted to auditing. I'll bet it is. That's handy. It's devoted to auditing Dianetics. You experience Dianetics auditing for yourself and deliver auditing to another with powerful results. Key terms. Damn. They're live bites. Dianetics. Key term. The word Dianetics comes from the Greek dio, through, and nous, mind or soul. Dianetics is what the mind or soul, in parentheses, is doing to the body. So you're your own Holy Trinity. Mind, body, soul. Sorry about that. Making sudden movement here. Auditing. Auditing is the application of Dianetics procedure to someone by a person skilled in the practice of Dianetics therapy. To audit is to both listen and compute. a clear, just so we get this clear, a clear, clear capitalized, okay, this is a clear, a clear is a being. Are you a being? Clears a being who has been cleared of wrong or useless answers which keep a person from living or thinking. You know, in cognitive therapy, they call that core beliefs, which are usually wrong, and they're usually transplants from someone else. He is at, he is at willing and knowing cause over his own life. Okay. His body and his surroundings, we're talking about Jedi powers here. These are not the droids you're looking on. Move along. Okay, time track. Let's get a screenshot of this. Yeah. Freeze frame. Time track. Every moment in your life... in your life, your mind records everything that's happening to you. I thought angels were just taking down demerits, you know, invisible little sprites that fill out the tally card for your finite life so that you can find out what your finite reward or punishment is. But no, no, no. It's about this time track. Your mind is recording shit that's bad for you. Ow! Hey! Ow! These recordings are... ow! Damn! These recordings are stored as mental pictures, probably on the cloud. What are you doing, you nut? Being brutalized here. I thought you liked me. All right. Analytical mind. That's the part of you that should be screaming bullshit about now. And find out if they've bolted the doors to this seminar yet. You're free to leave. Most of your memories... ow! Oh! Hey! You are really being a stinker here. I think I'm going to call you Loki, because you're nothing but trouble. What do you think? You see the blue? These blue eyes here? Devious. Ow! Hey! Come on. You're on camera. Behave. Most of your memories are stored in the conscious portion of your mind, the part that thinks, calculates, and makes decisions. So that's like the left side of the brain, isn't it, I think? Oh, sorry. Wrong pseudoscience. Ow! You. Hey, hey, hey! You are real... you want to fight, don't you? Got me on camera brutalizing this cat. Ow. Reactive mind. We're going to get through this. Ow. Hey, stay away from my beer. I'm all scratched up. Painful memories called engrams are buried within the reactive mind where they react later Because that's what a reactive mind does. It reacts, right? All right. You're a pain in the ass. I'm going to put you over here. There. Without you knowing it, it's reacting. Okay, so I made it through page 7. And I'm doing well. Anyway, been a long day. Been very busy in this damn wonderful cat. I let it in last night, and it kept me up all night. I haven't had a lot of sleep today. But that's page 7. And I don't know, man. Just helping out. Let me know if you learned something. Ooh, that's about all I got out of it. Peace the fuck out. Have a wonderful whatever the fuck it is you're having. Want a cat? Really? You want one? Bye.